you also on this program, and there is enough time to answer all your questions. So very welcome just to ask your question. We are located in the south of Germany, just near the French border, near the Rhine River Valley, and the University of Applied Sciences, which is a university with a long tradition. It's a University of Applied Sciences. Maybe you know the KIT, the research university, which is located just a few kilometers away. We are the more practical oriented, like brother compared with this large university. And some highlights or some impression I would like to give you about the living spot here in Karlsruhe. In between, in the middle of our city located, you find our castle or famous castle, and what you can also see and be impressed of, Karlsruhe is a city of green. It's located near the Hartwald, it's forest, and Karlsruhe is a vibrant and safe city, and after Corona times over, life started again, and with a lot of activities. And just right now, today or in these days, we have the what is called the Carnival, big festival, where people dress up and are in public, and it's a lot of festivals and cultural events there. Germany, the Karlsruhe is known to be a city which is bicycle friendly, so you can go there everywhere in the town by bike. We do have a wonderful public transportation system. It can be used for students, but by students without any additional cost. It's included in the semester fee, and those of you who know a little bit more about Karlsruhe, it's also the capital of our our main justice system here, the seat of the Federal Constitutional Court here. And we are located in the south. That means we are surrounded by many famous companies. So companies which are known to be in automotive industry, but also companies which are world market leaders in their field. I think every one of you knows Mercedes-Benz, which has its world largest lorry factory just 15 kilometers away, or Audi, which is also not far away. But there are other companies like SEW, which is famous for their automation and drive systems. And important to say, Porsche is also not far away, and Siemens, headquarter for automation technology in the world, is also located in Karlsruhe. So just to sum up, Karlsruhe is a city of economy, it's a city of research, and a city of big companies which are leading in their research fields. Yeah, that's a view on our faculty location and our university location. One building, the Faculty of Engineering, can be seen here in the northwest of this picture. And we do also have a lot of faculty labs for our research and education things. And as you see, we are located and surrounded by wonderful green forests. You can also see our student restaurant, and also I think important to know if you want to live in Karlsruhe, where to stay. We do have in our neighborhood some residential home for students. If you want to go there, you can apply for them. Maybe it takes a little bit of time to get accepted there, but there are the possibilities to stay, to get accommodation in a residential home for students. Some facts and figures about our universities. We do have right now 7,000 students. Our faculty, we are one faculty of six other, among six other faculties. We do have 210 professors and a lot of different bachelor and master programs. So, not to stop only with the bachelor programs, your education can be continued with the master program. And we are a university with a long tradition in technical education. Maybe you do not have heard about the University of Applied Sciences before. What does it mean to study at a University of Applied Sciences? What is this in contrast to a research university like a famous KIT or LMU from Munich? That is, we are practical orientated. Our motto is just to bring things into practice, just to get things done, and not only to know, but all the ability to do the things on your own. That is a little bit, can be a little bit compared with an engineering school. That is, means that our lectures are given in groups not larger than 40, maximum 60 students in a class. So it's our intention to have idea ratio of theory and practice, to have, and this is also special for the University of Applied Sciences, that we combine our theory, so what you hear in lectures is combined most times with a lab. So typical day is to be in the morning in the lecture and in the afternoon in the lab, for example, in the automation lab. Two-thirds of our German engineers are educated at University of Applied Sciences, and we can guarantee you very good career opportunities in our German industry. So engineers, especially electronic and electrical engineers, are highly demanded. So there is a large need for engineers. We do have more than 30 professors in our faculty. We do, each of us professors has worked in industry before, so we do know how industry works and what is important for the companies. And as said before, we are application oriented. I think it's advisable to give you a little bit of an impression about our university and the possibilities. There's a whole film about this, and what you can see here is just the lab of digitalization. Lab of renewable energy, just measuring E modules. This is our wind turbine. From the renewable energies, lab of power electronics, and our high voltage lab. Our lab of automation, so industry 4.0. This is also part of your education, the lab of control. We are proud to have a new lab of robotics. And you see here that we also have chemistry labs and labs of environmental protection. And this is our lab of sensor technology, and a student which has done successfully a project work, and students.
Actually, we cannot hear you because of the music.
Okay. So let's stop with this. Yeah, unfortunately, you could not hear everything. What I've showed to you, or what we have shown to you, are some impression out of our labs. So different labs, we do have 18 different labs. Each lecture has a combined lab where you can think, where you can bring the things into practice, and you can learn both industrial stuff, what is done in real industry. And yeah. To continue then, more details about our bachelor program itself. It's a 7-semester program. So it's 100% taught in English language, and it's in parallel to our German program. So we have a program which is orientated at our German program, which has a very long tradition and is very successful. And we started 2 years ago. It's a full bachelor program, which has an accreditation, which is important. And we, as you see later, we concentrate mainly on subjects in automation, robotic, and information technology. We think that this is really the best thing you can concentrate on with the best market opportunities for you as young engineers. If you have finished your bachelor program, there's a possibility to continue in our English taught master program. That's a 4-semester program, which is more concentrated on sensor systems, everything which is necessary, how the chemical, the physical principle of sensors are, how the signals are transformed into electrical signals, and how the signals can then be processed and transferred into the internet. This is also a full master program, and it has over 25-year long tradition here. To sum up, some important facts. We're going to start once a year to the winter term, and that means, what you can expect to have, that you start first with fundamental subjects, which are always necessary. I will tell you later a bit more about this, and then in the higher semesters, more application oriented. You will have always German language courses in the beginning in parallel, so you can improve your German language skills. We also offer focal subjects. And it's also possible for those who are very well in the German language, they can also attend our German course. It's also possible to attend them for the focal subjects. A precondition you should have is to have a German level of A1, but just to say, it's also possible to do this in parallel to the first semester. But the better is you have done it before, and normally this is what we want you to have already done. The website where you can apply to is given here. Maybe I can skip there just short into that you see what happens here. If you go there, you have an overview about our program itself, what is about the contact our secretary, Ms. Meyer. And if you go down, you will find also what is important, the module handbook, the examination regulation, and where to apply. Let's see, where is it where you can apply? Apply online, that's it. Apply online for the English Bachelor program. And important is the application deadline. It's now by the middle of September, but we ask you not to apply as late as possible, as early as possible. And you will get the admission as soon as all the preconditions are fulfilled. So if the conditions are fulfilled, then you get the admission already before the mid of September. Let's return back to my presentation. Let's tell a little bit about our basic study period. We start in the first 2 semesters, which is called our basic study period. That means, as at every university, some fundamental subjects like mathematics 1 and 2, programming, circuit analysis, which is necessary in electric engineering, physics, and digital electronics, and in parallel, German language courses. So this is very good to have them in parallel. And then the higher semesters are more in the field of automation and robotics. The third semester continues with mathematics, instrumentation, programming, signal systems. Fourth semester, microcontroller system, which is very important to know to be able to program microcontrollers. The control system theory is brought to you. Some social subjects like management. It's also given to you, and the first subject of automation, which is applied control. That means that you work with automation system which can be programmed. The fifth semester is an important semester, special semester. That means that you go 1 semester outside into industry, We can help you to find places to go into industry. So as we have a lot of a lot of collaboration and connection to industrial companies. That's an internship one semester long, so six months working in industry. And then you return after that, and it means more specialization, especially in automation engineering and robotics, and also in information engineering. And the last semester, it's a semester which is mainly for the bachelor thesis, which is mostly done in industry too. And in advance, there are just two courses to complete your semesters. And the semester ends up with a final presentation. As I said before, we are concentrating here in our program on industrial automation and robotics and information technology. Industrial automation and robotics, because we have a long tradition in our faculty with that, because of the good industrial network to Siemens and other companies, and that to give you the best job opportunities. Some impression about projects. So each our students work a lot in the labs, do their project works, and that means, which is a little bit funny, some students established an automated brewing system for automated beer brewing, and they have been quite successful, a wonderful tasty beer, or it's a little bit funny, but and then we have other projects like working in automation process which is necessary for chemical processes, or our robots with autonomous which is an autonomous system, and our some students in our lab of robotics, so get some impression about everything or what can be done in our labs. Our master program is a four semester program, and that we offer 25 places each year, and that means bringing together a combination of natural science and electrical engineering and information technology, learning all what is necessary to work with sensors. It's a four semester program I mentioned before, and the application link is given down below, but I think you're mainly interested in our bachelor program. Important to you is that our application deadline ends up at the 15th of September, by the mid of September, but we strongly recommend to you to apply as early as possible because of visa affairs, or it takes some month for you to get the visa, for example, and to prepare all the things which are necessary to go into another country. We will send you the presentation afterwards, so you have then the link for our bachelor program. And that's me, not mentioned the more important first mention, our secretary, Ms. Meyer, and me here also. If there are any questions, don't hesitate just to ask me or us directly. And we are also present in social media. There you can find a lot of presentations and clips about our activities. And hopefully you enjoyed a little bit my presentation, and I think we are open to questions.